want to know more, you're referring to physicians, you're referring to hospital staff and administration, or you're referring also to the patient population?
I would have to say everybody. I think everybody knows about it, and if you ask anybody on the street, you come up to them, they know about acupuncture, they'll probably tell you, I'm all Chinese medicine, smoky room, coffee, or a code. That's usually what we get. That's like my old mother, when I told her I wanted to become an acupuncturist when I was younger, she looked at me and said, you don't even look Chinese. You're not sure you're only living in a basement for the rest of your life. My mother was probably my biggest person that didn't want me to go into this field. I'd like to tell you a story about the hospital that happened to me yesterday. About Wednesday or Tuesday of last week, I was treating a gentleman for some pain. He got referred to me by a physical therapist in town. And I was asking him as I was treating him, do you have any gallbladder problems? If you look at the noge, your acupuncture chart, you'll see that the gallbladder and the thumb, they typically they clear the area below. He told me he had some gallbladder issues, so I treated him. And then on Friday night, he went to the hospital to get a gallbladder. They did surgery on him, and he punctured his abdominal wall in the left side of the procedure on him. So they took him to the work day and treated him like they were on Wednesday. And his wings don't come back. They called me up late last night and asked if I could come to the hospital and treat him because he was in a lot of pain. They were giving him morphine. He had some complications. I told him I didn't have privileges. His doctor called me early this morning and told me to come in and treat this gentleman for his pain because he really wanted to, you know, get help. So I got the permission to come in. And I brought with me some titanium ASP needles. It's a little titanium needle that goes in here. I did a few points. I think I did about 3 or 4 points to address some of the bilateral acupuncture points. And also some of the Leger bilateral points. And with 3 or 4 points, the gentleman came right down there to the hospital to watch. The doctor was very excited. Even the staff was very excited. I told him, if anything happens, you can run it back to the CAT scan or the MRI. And they kind of looked at me a little flashy when I landed on the little piece of paper that Scotty's talking to of the titanium that they're saving in the MRI. No, the doctor searched for the number here. He just said it was 70. And he just heard through the years a little bit about acupuncture. That was the first time he saw the nurse's staff. So they were really interested in it. And these are people who've been practicing the medicine for quite some time. And they've really never seen it up close to their hands. And it really helped them. And who knows if it might lead to support.
That's right.
And how do you like that? Every little step.
That's right. And how do you find talking to physicians in a hospital setting? How do you find actually communicating with them in an effective way? When a physician says, "I've never seen acupuncture. What is this all about?" And oh, can I watch you treat this patient? What actually works for you? I mean, what do you do that communicates that actually comes across where you see that aha moment where they go, wow, there might be something to this, or now I understand, or whatever creates that aha moment?